Mark Seaman, co-founder and CEO of CalWave Power Technologies.
Economists worldwide agree that access to fresh water is becoming more and more critical. This is especially challenging in remote locations after natural disasters have destroyed all local infrastructure. Today, I'm glad to introduce to you the CalWave HydroNode, a wave-powered desalination system especially designed for remote locations and disaster relief applications. The key innovation is an inflatable hull and a lightweight design. And due to its light weight, it can be deployed easily from a small vessel or fishing boat. Power is generated from a winch-type PTO, and this power will be converted to a DC bus and stored in a half a kilowatt-hour battery system. The wave device will be connected to Genet's pier via a power and communication umbilical cable. Based on our combined simulations of the wave device and the RO system at Genet's pier, we expect to produce an average amount of fresh water of 6 liters per hour. The HydroNode utilizes CalWave's proven and efficient winch-type drivetrain architecture. The robust controls are enabled by a digital twin we've developed and tested in our lab facilities for years. Our team of 6 full-time has been working closely together since 2014. We've formed during the US Wave Energy Prize. With these great results, we've received support from the US Department of Energy to deploy a scaled open ocean pilot. Through these projects, our team has developed critical engineering expertise in hydrodynamics, time domain simulations, controls, and hardware testing. Especially critical is our hardware-in-the-loop setup, where we can test subsystems in our lab operating in real-world conditions. Our main development challenges before the create and drink stage are to refine our RO simulations and test the reliability of our inflatable hull with our local manufacturing partner Hogan Sales. Then our team will build and test the system in our assembly facilities here in Oakland, California.
Thank you, and please visit us at calwave.energy.